Hey guys, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda: The Sealed Palace. My wife's mowing the lawn, so I've got another opportunity to play. Last time we got to the Spirit Temple, so this time we're gonna start the Spirit Temple. Ooh, I'm very excited. Ooh, just listen to that music. And look at this atmosphere. Wow, looks great. Let's see if the dungeon's great. I'm pleased to see the original Gerudo symbol here. You know what's cool, actually, is they've got the original Gerudo symbol here, but Gerudo City has the new Gerudo symbol in the later versions of Ocarina of Time. I wonder if that, like, it kind of signifies that, like, the city is newer than this temple, which is kind of cool. Ow! Oh, God. I bet this is a mimic. No. What did that switch do? I get two chests. All right, that's a goodie. We do not know what that switch did, though. Okay. Maybe I'm supposed to shoot one of these? Just jump. Yeah, there we go. Remember this setup from the original Spirit Temple. Oops. Well, this is a problem. Switch did. Right, bitch. I love the pseudo outdoor vibe of this place. A box? What do you suppose that box is for? Okay, well, hitting that switch does not appear to have done anything. That was an interesting sound. You know, there's a tree up there. Hitting this again isn't gonna do it. In the original Spirit Temple, you're supposed to come as a kid first, and then as an adult. I wonder if I was supposed to do that, but I didn't see anything that I could do as a kid that I couldn't do as an adult. Damn, guys. I'm totally stumped on this one. I gotta look this up. Alright, let's see. I mark my words, it's gonna spoil the boss here. Which is probably a Twin Rova, but since they keep being mentioned as like the big bad, it could be something else. And this is gonna spoil it, I just know it. This doesn't seem to have spoilers on it. Other than that I get the mirror shield here, but that's not a surprise. If you played Ocarina of Time, you know you get the mirror shield in the Spirit Temple. Okay, this is actually the... Oh no, that was the right one. Oops. Okay. Oh! Okay, fam bam. I'm so stupid. I'm so dumb. You can hookshot to this. Oh. Okay, I guess I'm not that dumb. Well, never mind about that. Clearly, whoever did this playthrough was not able to progress by doing that. Unless maybe we have to stand over here and throw on the iron boots. They're trying to change the time of day. I think I read about that online, that Spirit Tip was some night, something to do with daytime and nighttime. Let's see if there's any change if I do this. There hasn't been any indication of the game yet that I should do this though. Oh, but look, that door's open. Go through there now. Or I could go that way. Oh, shit. Let's go the scary way first. Another door. Okay, I'm up here now. Jeez, there are a lot of paths here. We'll go this way. Oh, shit. Dungeon map, all right. Oh damn, I've already, look, it's like I've already been in half the rooms already. This must not be that long. Here now. Whoa! That shield. Okay.
Ooh.
That was a close one. All right. Ooh, hello. So now I could also go through that locked door over there. Fuck it, let's do it. Maybe we'll get something if we kill this like. No. Oh well, let's see what's over here. Good thing I've got that fairy, eh? Oh shit! Do not want to fight the Iron Knuckle right now. It's interesting that there's those pools there. Oh, there's another door. Probably get rewarded for killing it. It's probably not just something that's sitting there. Aw, gee whiz. Okay, here we go. I was brave. No, I wasn't. Oh, fairies are really generous in Ocarina of Time. God damn, you see that? Stagger! Got her. Okay, well, he's taken care of. Look, you didn't even need to fight him. Nothing changed. Fight her, I mean. Okay, we're here though. Full circle. Wait, what? What? How did that happen? That's weird. Just didn't highlight before. Oh, same with that last room that I was in. Oh, look at at that. They're not lighting up. That's weird. This is the same room we were in before, but now there's Beamos in it. Enjoy. These rooms are totally different at night. Ow. 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 Ooh, but there's a switch over there. I wonder if I can hookshot that guy. No. Oh, Naira's love, obviously. That's what I was supposed to use to get through there. Okay, coward. That was disgusting. Is that what it was all for? So I can't go in there. Okay, so where are we not gone? This way. because there's another one. I hate the floor master in the original Spirit Temple that's like, that's invisible. Ugh. This feels a little like last time when I wasn't able to proceed, so maybe we should switch to daytime. Get back here. There's a gate over there. Oh. Got him. Oh, I bet this is gonna be the compass. Oh, I bet I know what's up with these rooms. I bet the nighttime rooms are like considered separate rooms. And but the map only detects if you're in the daytime rooms. Like, it's not checking the... What? Was that door always there? I don't remember that. Oh. Now, when I got my first key here, what was stopping me from just using it on that one door, at night? Is that a BMOS that I'm hearing? I feel like I'm hearing something that I'm not seeing. Because that's what the Lens of Truth is for. No. So we know what to do. Oh, there we go. I get it. Fuck. Alright, I'm safe. Thank you. We need the hover boots. I'll take those bombs. Oh. Tricky, tricky. Bubbles this way. Dummy. Dummy! Octrox little shits in this game. Okay, so I need to be careful how I engage here. This must be where I get the mirror shield. I think it's stuck in the thing. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I shot that from the other room. Where does that go? This door is gonna go to the entrance. Yeah, I see it. Thank you. I don't have any way to save myself if I get killed this time. I guess Nairu's love. Maybe I should keep that handy. I would love to have those hearts. Stagger! I feel like I regularly refer to Iron Knuckles as male, even though we know that they're female. Since they're Gyarado. I think it's the low grunting sounds that they make. Ah, mirror shield. Soon I will have nothing to fear from those like-likes. It's a little weird though. I don't think I've seen like one mirror shield puzzle here. I think I got this all figured out now. We'll come back here in the daytime and maybe I'm gonna need to use these holes in the ceiling. Yep, look at that. Sounds like there's more than one of them, doesn't it? Figure out how to get this light.
What are you?
Guess it doesn't do anything to the Gyarados. Gonna have to rush this. Uh-oh. Hey, I was brave there. I deserve credit for being so brave. Uh-oh. I didn't get a present for it dying. Lovely, that means I can expect them to return. Almost done here. Oh my god, I gotta fight another one? Oh, I'm so sick of these iron knuckles. So what's my reward gonna be this time? Boss key, yes, of course. Oh, I get you. One of these is the right one, and one of them is the wrong one. That was the wrong one. Right, the boss key. I'm over time, but I think we can finish this dungeon up right now. Don't even need to engage with them. Let's see, I believe, yeah, we just need to scamper around to it. Bitch. Alright, now the boss. Is the boss gonna be Kumi and Kudaki? I think it's pronounced Kotake. Whoa, this is very unexpected. Got some torch slugs. And some Freezards. Let's put our. looks like another boss door. That doesn't make any sense. Hopefully that won't be a problem. Decisions there. You know, it's weird. Ocarina of Time has the best use of the mirror shield in the series. With this boss. But for some reason, it like barely does anything with the mirror shield otherwise. I kind of forget that a lot. Alright, Kumi. Kotake. Kome. Those will be the Japanese names, but I call them Kumi and Kuriki. Weird that Twin Rova hasn't been a thing since the Oracle games, isn't it? feel like I'm playing Shy Guy Says here. Here we go. That sound. Got it. Twin Row is a great boss in Ocarina of Time. I don't think this was the right arena for her. This one. It was like so big and spacious that you could miss her a lot. The camera was funky. Felt like there was a lot of room to dodge her too, which made things less tense. Oh, there it is. Wow. I'm done with the Spirit Temple. That's all the dungeons. Except for the final one. Feels like it hasn't hit me yet that we're moving on to the end game. Yo, look at that, look at that. I wasn't even gonna say it. Look, my headcanon with Ocarina of Time is that Twin Rova was pulling the strings the whole time is the real big bad. I like that they're kind of talking about that here, because Twin Rova is Ganondorf's surrogate mother, which means that she likely had a hand in raising Ganondorf into this the evil being he is in the game. Probably for power through Ganondorf. Mm-hmm. Noboru seemed like a totally different person compared to how she is in Ocarina of Time. I don't know, she's more interesting in Ocarina of Time, but I liked her more here. That's all we have time for now. So I've been everywhere now, huh? Go to Hyrule Castle next. I like how this game has a menu that lets you measure your progress in the game without spoiling anything, right? It just gives you these MacGuffins that nobody cares about. But because it does that, like, you could see, okay, I have these many medallions left to get, or I have these many spiritual stones left, you know? It's nice, I wish more games did that. Okay, well, I'll see you guys tomorrow as we begin the finale. Until then, take care, have a wonderful rest of your day, and I'll see you when I see you. Thanks for watching.